Malacanang says President Duterte is not likely to grant pardon to the three officers found guilty of murdering Kian de los Santos. Presidential spokesman Salvador Panelo says the guilty verdict of the Caloocan court shows that the Philippine justice system is working. President Duterte has repeatedly promised to pardon policemen convicted of crimes committed in the line of duty. Panelo said Kian's murder does not fall within the legal bounds of what the president will tolerate.
Obviously, if the conviction is murder, which is intentional, then I don't think the president will pardon.